It's such a real and genuine laughter and joy that you see.
At first glance, this might look like a typical playground, but for some families, it's so much more.
It's life-changing. It really is. It means a lot to all of us.
7-year-old Raylan Lemon spends 3 to 4 months a year in Louisville taking part in Fraser Rehab's spinal cord injury program.
Every morning it's 90 minutes a day, get up, do 60 minutes on the treadmill, followed by 30 minutes overground, and then we have the rest of our day to play and enjoy.
All right, last one.
Raylan has been in a wheelchair for 4 years.
Hers is a non-traumatic spinal cord injury, so it's from a bacterial abscess that she got from an ear infection when she was 3.
The Delta Dental Miracle Playground at Fern Creek Park is fully inclusive, so kids of all ages and abilities can swing, slide, zip, and spin.
We actually did not build this baseball field and this playground for kids with disabilities. We built this so all kids can play together.
Delta Dental of Kentucky donated $200,000 to Miracle League of Louisville to help create the playground.
Our mission and what we believe is that everyone deserves a happy and healthy smile, and there is no better place to see children with a happy and healthy smile than out on the playground having fun.
For Raylan and her mom, it's already making a big difference.
It was good.
Do you love it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Carolyn Callahan, WLKY News.